Mike, where'd it get away tonight?
The first half. I thought the first half we came out without any energy, and we were kind of lifeless, and got down, and we didn't shoot the ball well enough in the second half to get over the hump. And thought we played much harder the second half. We defended okay the second half, but the first half, we're not the type of team that can come out and be listless, especially on defense. First half, we can't do that.
What can you count for that?
They just weren't ready to play, for whatever reason. Whether it's January or end of January, who knows? It's not excusable. We just can't do that, and we did it, and we better learn from it real quick. It's going to be a long season. Well, it already is, but it can be ugly, and they got to understand that the only chance we have is to have 48 minutes of energy, and we didn't have it.
Mike, can you talk about the defensive strategy or plan for Jefferson?
We were trying to hold him under 50. Didn't work. he's good, first of all. He's been doing this to a lot of people. And, we tried a little bit of everything. We dug. We tried to play him a little bit straight up at first. We tried to double team him. We tried to do different things. Got to give him a lot of credit. But, in the paint there, we struggled a little bit. And that's kind of came out against a really good player.
What do you say in the locker room to a team that's lost, 18-21?
That we can't repeat the first half. That it'll be ugly. We've got to have energy. Got to find the professionalism, and you got to find the camaraderie among ourselves to go out and be ready to roll. Now, it doesn't exclusively mean that we have a win, but that we will compete and we will be ready. So I think they'll learn a lesson. I think they'll next game out they'll do it. And we're going to get some energy guys back starting next week, which will help us and be able to get a little bit better rotation. But we were lifeless first half. There's no excuse for it.
Why can't this team play 48 minutes with energy?
Well, it's they've been playing a lot of minutes. You start the year off having 10, 12 guys playing and playing 20 minutes and everything's cool, but then all of a sudden they're up to 30 minutes and they're not used to it. And again, these are all excuses you can throw out there, and it's all nice that we have injuries, we have this, we're not going well, but somehow we have to find within ourselves to be able to overcome that and fight and draw a line in the sand. So it's not happening. And we're trying to develop that mentality, and hopefully we will, and get after us Tuesday.
Before the game, you said you were going to need to have Nick Young have a really good night tonight. He did have 21 points, but kind of seemed a little bit off rhythm-wise. What did you see out of him?
Well, this is what you said. I didn't think he was again, that's not really where we lost it. It would have been nice. Maybe he could have overcome the hump if he goes like crazy like he can do it. But we lose it because you come out without the energy, without the focus, and get behind the eight ball. Now you have to have extraordinary efforts from somebody to be able to come back. And again, it's unexcusable. We can't do that. And hopefully we'll learn from it.